Good morning, students. How are you all? I think everyone safe at home. Okay. Today in this class, I am going to take the first lesson. Topic is our sweet home. Our sweet home. Okay. The name of the girl is Chittu. Okay. Chittu has grown so tall. Have you? See here. Name the pictures. Can color the shirt. The topic of the lesson is our sweet home. Okay, in our home we have so many rooms, no? So first we can see the hall, that bedroom. Okay, in the bedroom we can see the cot, pillow, lamp, cupboard and clock. Cradle is also there. Next one is a picture of which one? Kitchen. Okay, in the kitchen you can see the plate, mixie, stove, grinder and dustbin, sink also. Okay, next one, the room is which room? The bathroom. Okay, we can see these things in the bathroom. You can see these things in the bathroom. Okay, next one is a hall. Okay, in the hall you can sit and watch a television. Door is there, chair is there, one watch is there, fan and window is there and sofa also is there. So this is the hall. So in every house we are having bedroom, kitchen, bathroom and hall. Okay, next one. So we are going to sing the song up and down. We are going to sing the song up and down. Left hand up, right hand down and walk around, down, round. Right hand up, left hand down and walk round and round. Again I am repeating. Left hand up, right hand down and walk round and round. Right hand up, left hand down and walk round and round. Next para. Left leg front, right leg back and run round and round. Right leg front, left leg back and run round and round. Okay. Third para. We go up, we go down and shake it all around. We go up, we go down and shake it all around. This is the song today we sing. Okay, up and down. The topic of the song is up and down. Okay, see here. First one, too big. This one for learning. Okay, too big, too small. Here the name of the boy is Mano. Okay, I can't lift you up. Mano says, Mom, you are too big. Okay, because the mother is having one child with her, so not able to lift Mano. So that, like that saying, mother is saying like that, I can't lift you up Mano, like that mother say. Next one, here is a conversation between the mother and Mano, father and Mano and grandfather and Mano, grandmother and Mano. Okay, first one, conversation between Mano and his mother. Next one is the conversation between father and Mano. Okay. You can't walk to school alone. Mano says, Dad, you are too small. Daily, who will drop you? Father or mother will drop you? No. Because you are very small. Not able to come to school alone. So that only father or mother will drop you to school. Like that, father is saying to mother, Mano want to go to school alone. But that boy is very small, no? So, father is saying like this. You can't walk to school alone, Mano says that. You are too small. Okay. Next one, the conversation between grandfather and Mano. You can't sleep in the cradle. Mano want to sleep in the cradle. But that is only baby only use this one, no, to sleep. But Mano is a grown up boy. That boy want to sleep in the cradle. So that grandfather saying, "You can't sleep in the cradle, Mano," says grandpa. "You are too big." Next one, last one. "You can't carry the baby to the park." Here, Mano want to carry the baby to park, but it is not possible. No, boy means this boy is also very small boy, not able to carry that boy to the park. But Mano want to carry small baby to park. It is not possible. So that grandmother is saying like this: "You can't carry the baby to the park, Mano," says grandma. "You are too small." So these are the conversation between Mano and mother, Mano and father, Mano and grandfather, Mano and grandmother. Okay, next we will see. Mano thinks, too big, too small. How can he be too big and too small at all at once like that? Mano is thinking. Okay, too big to wear his old pink shirt. When grown up, that boy is not able to wear the small dress, no. So too big to wear his old pink shirt. Too small to make dosa. But this boy, suppose the boy, Mano want to make dosa, means it's not possible because that kitchen is very high. That boy is too small. So that too small to make dosa. Next one. Too big to climb on grandpa's back. Mano want to climb on grandpa's back, but that boy is too big. So too big to climb on grandpa's back. Next one. Too small to carry the baby, because this boy also very small boy. It is not possible to carry the small baby. So too small to carry the baby. Next one. What am I the right size for? Mano wonders. So they are saying too big. One time they are saying too big, one time they are saying too small. So Mano is thinking, what am I the right size for? Mano wonders. Okay, at that time, mom smiles and says, that boy thinking, no, what am I the right size for? Like that, Mano wonders, no. That time, mother come and says, mom smiles and says, why you are just big enough to go to school? Why you are just big enough to go to school? Next one. And you are just small enough. Mother is explaining him. Okay. And you are just small enough for me to carry you on my shoulders. Okay. It is possible to carry on the shoulders of father. So, and yet you are just small enough for me to carry you on my shoulders, says dad. Next one. You are just big enough to take me for my morning walk. So this boy is small boy. Grandfather, that boy following that grandfather to the park. That is not possible, no, for walking. So the grandfather explaining, you are just big enough to take me for my morning walk. Like that, grandfather saying. Last one, grandmother saying, and you are just small enough for me to tell stories too. Like that, who is saying? Grandmother saying, and you are just small enough for me to tell stories too. Like that, grandmother saying. So you will always be the perfect size for our hug. All say and give him a warm, wonderful hug. Now Mano understood. So you will always be the perfect size for our hug. Like that, mother explained. Okay, that's all for this. And after that, book essay is only coming. So here, too big, too small. See here. You can underline here. First you underline this one here. I can't lift. L-I-F-T, lift. You underline the lift here. Underline the big, B-I-G, big. Next, you underline the small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Underline the small. Next one, underline the cradle. C-R-A-D-L-E, cradle. C-R-A-D-L-E, cradle. Next one. Underline here, wear. W-E-A-R, wear. Underline, wear. W-E-A-R, wear. Next one, climb. C-L-I-M-B, climb. Okay, climb. C-L-I-M-B, climb. Climb. So next page, underline the shoulders. Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R-S, shoulders. Shoulders. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R-S, shoulders. Shoulders. Next one, morning. Underline the spelling morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Okay, last one, stories. Grandmother used to tell stories, no? So, stories. S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. Stories. S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. Last one, warm. W-A-R-M, warm. W-A-R-M, warm. W-A-R-M, warm. Okay, that's all for this lesson. So I am repeating again, recap of the lesson. So here, mother is saying to Manu, I can't lift you up, Manu, because you are too big. Here, father is saying, you can't walk to school alone, Manu, says dad. Next one, you are too small. Next one, you can't sleep in the cradle, Manu, says grandpa. Okay, because the boy is too big. Next one, you can't carry the baby to the park, grandmother is saying. So you are too small. You are too small. Next one. See here, too big to wear his old pink shirt. Too small to make dosa. Too big to climb on grandpa's back. Too big to climb on grandpa's back. Too small to carry the baby. Here, mom explaining to Manu, why you are just big enough to go to school and you are just small enough for me to carry you on my shoulders. You are just big enough to take me for my morning walks and you are just small enough for me to tell stories. Last one, we will always be the perfect size for our hug. All say and give him a warm, wonderful hug. Okay, underline the wonderful also, wonderful. W-O-N-D-E-R-F-U-L, wonderful. W-O-N-D-E-R-F-U-L, wonderful hug. Now Manu satisfied with the answer. So here is the conversation between Manu, grandfather, grandmother, father and mother. Okay, I think everyone understood this lesson. Okay, thank you everyone.